water. Without it, life on Earth could not exist. Water follows an endless cycle, from sea to sky, rain to stream, river to sea. A closed loop of nature, recycling one of the Earth's most precious resources. Wouldn't it be amazing if industry could also reuse and recycle its precious resources over and over again, in a virtuous cycle of true sustainability? In fact, the majority of metal cans are already recycled into useful new products. Now with evercan from Novelis, we can go further and have created the first commercially available, independently certified, high recycled content aluminum, designed specifically for the beverage can market.
7 billion people today, 9 billion people by 2050. We're using more and we're chucking more away. So we cannot go on like that. The whole idea now about this closed loop process, so you take the raw materials in any value chain, whatever it might be, and instead of just chucking it out into a landfill or whatever, you capture the value of it by reprocessing it and putting it back into this circular economy. And we're going to have to do this not just with aluminum, but with, I would say, all our material, because eventually we're going to face the same constraints on a planet where there are more people demanding more out of a planet that can only give what it's got.
Aluminum is the world's leading recycled beverage packaging, with a global recycling collection average of 70% of cans sold. Recycling aluminum saves 95% greenhouse gas emissions and 95% energy, as well as saving valuable raw material resources. However, although the aluminum can is 100% recyclable, cans in production today have a global average of approximately 50% recycled content. At Novelis, we saw the potential to make a step change and create a dedicated supply chain. Evercan raises the bar all the way to 90% recycled content body sheet.
Energy consumption alone, which is one of the big effects of making a can, you get a 95% reduction in energy use by recycling than by taking primary aluminium and putting it into the system. That's also a huge reduction in emissions of CO2, equivalent emissions reductions. So these are huge, these are really material environmental benefits.
It's a big deal. I mean, we need to start taking care of the place we live.
If we could actually not have to strip metal ores out of the earth all the time and just use the aluminum we've got, that would be terrific.
There are so many ways that we're hard on this earth, and here's a very easy example of a way to give back.
As society seeks more sustainable solutions, demonstrating a circular resource economy is critical. Closing the loop will increasingly become a key goal of brands, retailers, and the supply chain in progressing to more sustainable consumption models. The ultimate demonstration of a well-functioning circular resource economy is real recycling. Real recycling is the joining up of collection and recycled content into a seamless resource-efficient loop, thanks to the permanent material properties of aluminum. Evercan body sheet is the pinnacle of closed-loop recycling and a major step towards Novelis's goal of helping our customers minimize their use of primary aluminum. Recycled cans are reprocessed and recreated as new can sheet in a closed-loop system. Evercan has been certified for high recycled content by SCS Global Services, a trusted leader in third-party environmental sustainability certification. Independent certification is important because it provides confidence to consumers and NGOs in the integrity of the closed-loop system. In addition, certified recycled content encourages consumers to participate in the recycling process and enhances brands' reputations aligned to their environmental aspirations.
This might make me buy one brand over another.
It might change my overall opinion of the integrity of a company. Why would this company not support the evercan?
I would pick the ones that were evercans.
If we've got a product which will give you exactly the same quality and service that you're looking for, and we can do it with a far higher level of recycled raw material, recycled aluminum in the product, then why wouldn't you be asking us for this?
It's a quantum leap. Now, this is the most recycled package in the world. I think that's pretty significant.
Evercan represents the innovation that's needed in the beverage can market. At the end of the day, our consumers are asking for it, either implicitly or explicitly, a sustainable solution for the goods and services that we provide. Ultimately, the recycling capability of the aluminum can has to be brought forward, and Evercan, with its 100% recycled material goal, clearly satisfies that.
Available globally, Evercan Body Sheet enables participating can makers, brand owners, and other partners to reassure and engage with consumers in a credible way on issues that really matter to them.
I don't know why we're not doing it today. If we know how to do it, I'd say do it.
Novelis Evercan, the world's first high recycled content can sheet, certified.